Hi everyone, I'm Miss Jessica.
And I'm Mr. Thomas.
And today we're going to be teaching you a tap combination in the center that involves only a couple moves, so it's great for beginners and intermediates, and it's really awesome too because you can do it at home even if you don't have any tap shoes. Let's get started. Here are the moves that you're going to need for this combination. First is a dig heel, a dig with the ball of the foot, followed by dropping of the heel. The second move is a paddling roll, also called a paradiddle. You start with a heel hit, followed by a brush back, a dig with the ball of your foot, and drop of the heel. So for this combination, there are a couple things that we need to keep in mind. We're going to be alternating between paddling rolls and dig heels, as well as counting up and counting down. So we're going to start with four, then three, then two, then one, then going up, one, two, three, four. So our first move is going to be paddling rolls. We're going to do four of them on the right foot, then left foot. Five, six, ready. Going down to two now. Two paddling rolls, left foot, then right foot. Five, six, seven, ten. Now we're down to one. One dig heel on your left foot. Excellent. So that's our first little section. Now we're going to start counting up again. Going one, two, three, four. Alternating, we just ended with a dig heel. We're going to start with a paddling roll on our right. Five, six, seven, ten. Then we are going to do two dig heels, left foot, right foot. Five, six, seven, ten. Going up to three, three paddling rolls, left foot, right foot, left foot. We're all the way back to four, so four dig heels. We're going to go right, left, right, left, and then finish off with a stamp. We have four paddling rolls, three dig heels, two paddling rolls, one dig heel. One paddling roll, two dig heels, three paddling rolls, four dig heels, with a stamp. Let's do that all together. Five, six, ready, act. Ready, and. rolls and dig heels. 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, stamp, clap.